But 5 days later, a tragic news shocked the world. The ship they were supposed to board had sunk.
To create and show a yet another banner event of Speak India. So I welcome you all to the 31st public speaking event of Speak India. Give me a huge round of applause. He helped her get up and drink some water. He got some food for her. And she felt very apologetic at her behavior and asked for forgiveness. He forgave her, got her food every day, till she was on her feet again.
Adult boy of 25 years grows up and become man of 40 years and approaches mother with a lot of empathy. Mom, I love you. Marila told her with a deep breath, I told you not to marry that girl, but you have not listened.
That's one of the questions many people ask me. How to find your way? So for that, my answer is, it's better to follow the false way than to follow something.
When we come across someone who is passing through the same stage as you were passing, you get connected immediately with that person. You empathize with him.
The other kid was teasing me and calling me gay.
Punch him in his face when he does that next time. I bet he'll stop.
But Dad, he's so cute.
That was the struggle, that was the dream at that moment, right? Our parents did not ask for it. Our parents were put on that path. Why did they do it? They did it because we did not, so that we do not have to follow that same path.
So what is a dream? Isn't it true? Dream is that which actually puts a spark in your eyes. Dream is that which puts the spring on your steps. Dream is that puts that burns a fire in your belly. Dream is that makes you alive.
Was one of my classmates who was 2 years our senior, NK Jain, and he was talking to Sharad, Mukesh and Khanna. And the dialogue went something like this. You must try it once, yaar. At least once in life you must try it. Once you try it, you're going to get hooked to it. And Mukesh standing there said, what if we get caught?
But I loved the best part of your speech was the gestures. I loved your gestures. The way you used your gestures for communicating those ideas and displaying their characters, feelings and emotions, that was beautifully done. I think Nilesh will be soon charging for such speeches. Very well done, Nilesh.